Good afternoon, young men.
Are you some preacher, man? Because God ain't gonna do you no good in this neighborhood.
Leave the gym.
I ain't scared of nobody, because I'll lay you out.
I don't think so.
Teachers ain't supposed to touch students.
I'm not a teacher. I'm the new basketball coach.
He offered them a choice.
This contract states that you will maintain a 2.3 grade point average.
Between surviving alone.
These boys are student athletes. Student comes first.
And standing together.
If one man struggles, the entire team struggles. All you gotta do is have the dream.
My wife Beyonce, she barbecue ribs on the grill.
I said dream, not hallucinate. Gentlemen, we have six players failing at least one class. We have failed each other.
You put a lot on the gym. Are you crazy?
Basketball's the only thing that these boys have got. Now, are we gonna let Carter take that away from them?
Is that we're a team. One player triumphs, we all triumph.
We're gonna finish what you started, sir.
Samuel L. Jackson.
I came to teach boys, and you became men.
This is our time.
Coach Carter.